Okay, welcome back to another awesome episode of Let's Play Alundra with audio commentary. And we're trying to beat the charcoal mines. It's a maze, and we're trying to find our way out. And we got the key. Where it leads. Oh, okay. It's we turn this switch. I don't have a hook shot. Let's jump down there. Boom. Let's do it. There. Very nice. Oh! Come on. Should I jump on the platform or on the rocks? Okay. another Gilead Falcon. What should I do now? Any ideas? Now what? Oh, okay. Seems to be a weird puzzle around here. And I don't know what I have to do. Oh, there. Okay, now what? Oh, there's a chest. So this is the nest of the Wolverine monkeys. Thank you. Okay, now, where do I go? Is an exit or And there it is. Fucking died. Again. Thank you. need to go back to the village to see if I can find any upgrades. Any weapon upgrades, of course. would like to pay a visit to the shop to see what I can buy. Buy stuff. Think I know. This way? No, this way. What the fuck? Okay, now let's pick some money and buy that vessel. Let's do it. I said money. Where can I farm some coins? Let's see. Nice. Okay, let's farm some more coins and get back and buy that power vessel. There, we're almost done. There, okay. Let's go back to the village. No more power vessel, okay. Yes, where is the bill? Anyway, I think that was that for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, share and leave a comment. Also, don't forget to click the bell button, which is spotted right next to the subscribe button, if you want to get notified for any of my updates and uploads. But yeah, see you later, guys. Thanks for watching.